So on February 4th, China's women's ice hockey team will take on Denmark in the preliminary round at 12:10 p.m. Meanwhile, figure skating will start its team event competition at the Capital Indoor Stadium. And in curling, China will face Canada in the mixed doubles at the Ice Cube. And the real showcase, of course, will begin at 20:00 or 8 p.m. Beijing time when the opening ceremony unveils. So, all in all, the 17-day ice and snow journey in Beijing is ready to go.